A third of all children struggle with constipation. It doesn't mean you're a bad parent, your child is eating the wrong things, or they're being lazy. It's a common medical condition which some of us are just prone to, even babies. For more information about healthy bladders and bowels and constipation, go to the ERIC website.